Young C Vlogs on YouTube, and coming at you guys with the MTB Pro review. Gonna be doing one of these bad boys. I already opened it up, seen what's inside. Not really gonna go into detail much on it, but I am going to be entering the little Instagram catch and win thing they got going on right now, and I will be doing a little short video on the products that I received this month of May, and hope you guys enjoy.
Goddamn lie. I ain't mean to say that shit, girl, I was goddamn hot. So we left the crib, now we in a goddamn ride. She looking goddamn fine. I wanted a bitch who was down to earth, but she want the goddamn sky. Listing my problems, got that one on my line that won't stop fucking calling. It's crazy I made her that way. Every time I see her out, I see the hate in her face. Like, why you do that? Tell her you love her, but next week you just want your space. Why you do that? Tell her you want her, but next week you do your own thing. Why you do that? I can't explain it, but just know it working for me. She text me, I hate you, but how the fuck can you hate me? When I ain't this shit, but be the real thing. She know I'm the real, that'll never change. I never been a one to try to explain why you catch them feels. I'ma sip on this drink.
Alright guys, so hope you guys enjoyed that video. You know, nothing too much. Barely getting into it a little bit, and you know, please like, subscribe, make sure you guys check out the page. We're gonna be posting more videos on this, and we'll be doing the MTB Slam on this pretty soon, this weekend coming up, so there will be another video up. Keep an eye out for that, and hopefully I win this. Hopefully we catch some fish, some bass, maybe some smallies, largemouth, and who knows what else we'll catch with this. Some stripers down at my local lake, the lake that I like to go to down here in the San Bernardino National Forest. But yeah guys, thanks a lot, and hope you guys enjoyed.